My name is Kendra. I hear you're pretty good at exploring the jungle. You want to play some up? Adventure is out there, right? Okay, I'm gonna be Doug. Don't laugh. Doug is awesome. Squirrel. And we've flown Mr. Fredrickson's house to the dirigible to save Kevin's babies for months. And then we sneak aboard. And we're following Kevin to the ship. She can smell them. She's gonna lead us right to them.
But Kevin's babies are all in cages.
She cannot get them open. We will help her. Do not worry, Kevin's baby. We will save you and your brothers and sisters because we love you.
Remember,
do you see a way to open the cage? Why pause?
You are strong.
I can smell you. We are jumping. Yes, we are. You can use that rope to slide down. It will be very safe.
Find them. I want all dogs.
Do not stop now. You are doing very well. Very nice sometimes.
Thieves!
They first need our help. We will help them because we love them.
Oh,
I'm a great tracker. You have something that needs to be tracked.
We found the humans!
Looks very much like you're going to be climbing soon.
Humans astonishes me.
I am here. Help me.
Especially
when I jump on squirrels. Are there squirrels?
Our master will take care of you in a way that will make you cower and be fearful.
Bring you in the master! We're probably humans!
Stop it! You're hitting the ship! Is there not? Don't let them escape the dirigible! We'll stop them before they get to the house!
I am so happy you are safe, and the bird is safe, and the bird's babies are safe.
Sometime, okay? Don't forget, adventure is out there. A new adventure is out there. At least that's what one of the other kids told me. Look around. This shouldn't be hard to find.
You. I'm Asher, by the way. Mr. Fredrickson's so funny. He reminds me of my grandpa. So, you landed the house safely with Kevin and her baby birds, right? Except, guess what?
Munch's
dirigible followed it down into the canyon.
I might let
the dirigible swoops down and snags the balloons. It drags the house back up into the air. Uh-oh. Kevin!
The babies! We gotta catch that house! The dirigible! Getting away from my house!
Can you hear me?
Keep it up! We're not done yet!
That bird and those babies.
That's
that bird
line,
and
huh?
The babies are mine!
Oh well. Here goes nothing. What's the matter this time? We have to catch up to the house!
Did I leave the oven on?
And perhaps give me a treat!
I've never seen anything like what you just did
there. Stop it, you hitting this from me! I'll hunt you to the edge of the earth!
Give up now. You got all the stuff on this.
Have you lost your canine minds? Don't hit the dirigible.
I want my house back, you hear me?
See how you like to see that bird again? You hear me? It's mine now.
About it.
Without your precious house.
Excuse me, old man coming through.
If you surrender quietly, I might let you go.
Almost gone. We've got to catch up with the house.
You'll never see that bird again. You hear me? It's mine.
easy, Kevin. They're safe now.
Saved Kevin's babies or our house. Boy, I can't remember the last time I had so much fun. Come play up with me anytime you want. Adventure will be right here.
Cool, you've met all three of the biggest Up fans. Don't be a stranger to them though. They have lots more cool ideas to explore.
You've got some serious game. Probably work out, huh? Hey there, you wouldn't by any chance want to play cars, would you? Well, you sure came to the right playground. I'm Shelby, and I'm crazy about cars. I love playing Mater. He cracks me up. Hey, what if we're at Willie's Butte in Radiator Springs, and Lightning McQueen is looking for a new car in his racing team? That's you.
But first, you gotta try out. So you're gonna have to pass the Tow-Mater Fancy Driving Challenge.
Yep.
I designed this course specially so it's only the bestest drivers in the whole world can finish.
And I've got complete confidence in Mater. If he says you're good enough, that's good enough for me.
Oh, it ain't what I says. It's what the Tow-Mater Fancy Driving Challenge says. Okay, buddy, show me your fancy driving skills by getting through this here test course fast. Hey, how you gonna show off your fancy driving skills if you don't start driving.
So, I hear you can drive. Well, we'll just
You're doing great, buddy!
I've seen some pretty good drivers in my day, and you definitely got potential, kid.
Show off your fancy driving skills if you don't start driving.
Right. That was some of the best driving I've ever seen. You are going to be a great addition to my team.
Indeed. I was observing the whole time. That was a most impressive display.
This is Holly. She's my girlfriend.
Our friend here would make an excellent racer, but an even better spy. And we've a mission that's perfect for your speed and talents. That is, if Lightning doesn't mind waiting.
Of course he can wait. Can't you, Lightning?
Well, who am I to interfere with British intelligence?
That was some real good driving you did there, buddy.
With transmission fluid on top. I'm proud of you, buddy. That was more fun than a barrel of greasy lug nuts. I'll play cars with you anytime. Just come and find me. You feel like pretending something new? Because I hear some kid's got a great idea for you.
Well met. I'm Emma. I hear you're quite the cars enthusiast. Fancy another go round, eh? Brilliant. I shall play Holly Shiftwell, British Intelligence. And our mission takes us to Tokyo, where someone has planted a bomb somewhere on the course of the Tokyo Grand Prix. I have a bomb detector, and you're carrying a new device that can disarm the bomb, but it only works at very short range. So you and I have to sweep the course,
find the bomb, and get close enough to deactivate it before it explodes. That's the signal. It must be somewhere nearby. Francesco Bernoulli?
Roll off of the course, friends of Lightning McQueen. I have a race to prepare for.
It's Francesco. He's carrying the bomb. And he doesn't even know. You've got to catch him and deactivate it. Focus, Agent. You've got to catch Francesco
like the view of his rear bumper, because that's all you're gonna see.
Immediately, you've got to get closer.
Francesco.
We had no choice. Someone sabotaged you with an explosive device. But you're safe now.
Ridiculous! Francesco is not so easily fooled. You are trying to get into my head, friends of Lightning McQueen, but it will never work.
I don't know why not. It sounds like there's plenty of room in there. I'll get our technicians to work, analyzing this device immediately. As for you, you did your job brilliantly. No one ever even suspected a crisis.
Game for more adventures in the spy car trade. Cheers to then! Up for a new challenge? I hear someone's come up with a lovely new idea for you.
Thank you.
waiting for you. I'm called Ian. I hear you love playing cars as much as I do. Let's cut to the chase. Remember that bomb somebody stuck on Francesco? Well, now there's a whole convoy of trucks full of those bombs traveling through Porto Corsa. Finnmark missile, British intelligence. And if we can get near enough to the
convoy, we can suss out who's behind those bombs. Discretion is vital. We'll keep a low profile and see how close we can get. Ready? Let's go. This mission calls for the utmost discretion. Don't let them see you following. Exposed, but we can't let them get away. Move! We have to stay close to those trucks. Mission. That convoy is filled with explosives. We'll be right back. right in there, Professor.
No thanks to you, McMissile.
No thanks required, mate. All in a day's work. Nicely done, my friend.
That earns medals and knighthoods. If you follow my meat, it's been a privilege working with you. Hope we can do it again sometime. You know how to find me.
Nice! You met all three of the biggest Cars fans. Awesome. Those guys are really imaginative. So keep checking in with them. They're always coming up with new ideas and things.